Welcome to the PowerPanel personal setting tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to set up scheduled shutdown and restart for your UPS and connected computer or equipment. First, open PowerPanel personal. Then select settings and click schedule. You will see the schedule setting is on a weekly basis. You can use the off column to specify a shutdown time and on column for restart. For example, if you want the UPS to shut down at 6 o'clock on Friday evening and restart at 7 o'clock the next Monday, in the off column, choose Friday 6 p.m. and check the activate box to enable the setting. The specific date and time will be displayed above the table. Likewise, in the on column, choose Monday 7 a.m. and activate it. The restart information will be displayed as well. Please note, if you want to restart your computer together with the UPS, make sure the boot setting of the computer BIOS is enabled. In addition, the NR option stands for never restart. If it is checked, the UPS will not perform a restart, even if a restart schedule is activated. Finally, please note that the scheduled shutdown and restart will be performed weekly unless the settings are disabled. This is all about the scheduled shutdown and restart setting.